Well, I spent some fun, if not cold times, with some friends in Las Cruces, New Mexico. And then I had a change of plans. Instead of exploring the high desert southwest, the cold weather forced me to head east back through the Guadalupe Mountains and looking for some beach camping back towards the Gulf Coast. Ended up in Bolivia Flats, just outside of Galveston, Texas. And then sadly, heading north towards home. It's Sunday, December 29th. We're rolling south and east out of Las Cruces, actually El Paso now. Been up here in the high country, the desert southwest, for a few days, visiting some old friends. Thought we'd head back east, looking for a little bit of warmth. Nights have been in the lower 30s, freezing. Daytime's in the 60s. They're having a bit of a cold snap here. Frankly, I don't want my water tank, my water lines to freeze. So I am heading east, back towards the Gulf of Mexico. And this is some really pretty country. We're about to make a pass. We're on 375 loop, heading east out of El Paso. It looks like we're gonna, and the camera will pick it up here in a minute as I make the turn. Making a pass over these mountains. Gonna hit a low spot of New Mexico. Part of this trip, I am trying to find the lowest part of lowest elevation of the 50 states. I'm gonna hit five or six of them on this trip. Luckily for me, a lot of them are on the beach, being the lowest spot at sea elevation. We are making a pretty good grade here. Looks like about 7%. Check it real quick. 4,760 climbing fast as we make this pass over these little mountains. Got a dusting of snow on some of these mountains. Looking kind of white. Did snow last night. Wow, it's pretty. Still climbing. Get over 5,000 crossing this pass. And it's definitely snow in the high country. Just a dusting. Drop down on the other side into West Texas. As we make our way east. Gulf of Mexico again. There's 5,000 feet. Still climbing. Pretty views off to the right. Big flat plain. Need to stop though. This guy needs to pick up the pace a bit. Looks like we're gonna make the pass about 5180. We're gonna make 5200. 5225 the elevation, 5240 as we drop back down to the other side. Pretty. here, just a dusting. But pretty views. I'm leaving a state park. I didn't even realize I was in a state park. All right, down the road we go. Guadalupe Mountains. Saw a park sign a little bit farther back. Pretty, with still a little bit of snow out there. Heading east on 652, heading towards the Carlsbad Caverns area. And that is pretty country. Pushing the ProMaster around a little bit. Not too bad, but it is a high wind area. Yeah, taking it off cruise. That wind's pushing around pretty good. Grade making the ProMaster work a little bit. Just about to the floor, trying to keep over 50. Towards 5,000 feet. There's 5,000. Ears are popping. Park. 1610, huh?
said they had a radio station on 1610, but not picking anything up. Looks like we're going to make the pass a little over 5350 feet above sea level. As we wind our way back down over Guadalupe Pass.
Well, we're just outside of Galveston at the Naval Museum. We have a submarine and a destroyer escort here you can tour. The insides can't go through, but you can walk around the decks. Well, it's early morning, Tuesday maybe, not really sure, here in the van. Just getting rolling. Sun's just starting to come up over the Gulf of Mexico. We're here on Bolivia Flats. We're Galveston Bay meets the Gulf of Mexico. Just woke up. Hair is in all directions. Opened the door just to see the sunrise. Slept in a little bit for me. But I've gone through three time changes in the last day or so. Beautiful quiet night. Beautiful morning. Just watching the sunrise. Watching the ships coming in and out of Galveston Bay. Downloaded a little app so I can at least get their names. Kind of fun to watch. He's at anchor. Looks like he's got a tug alongside. There's a few campers here on this free beach camping. Bolivia Flats, Bolivia Roads. Cold night. Coldish. Did not run the heater, got down to about 38 degrees last night. Held about 45 in the van with no heat. Just burled under the blankets. It was not too bad, but did not want to get up too early. It's kind of fun just to stay under the blankets for a while. It's warming up nicely now.
And it's a really nice feeling, not knowing if I want to stay here for another day or two or move on down the road. I can get used to that lifestyle.